Hey everybody, this is Brian and Krista with Wonder Arts and Adventures. Today we're just taking a lazy day, figured we'd show y'all around where we live. We live on the beach in Panama City Beach, and it's a gorgeous day out, not a cloud in the sky. Water looks gorgeous, everything. So we got the top off the Jeep and figured we'd take y'all along with us. Hope y'all enjoy this video.
Hey, if y'all have never been here, I wanted to take you through this little shopping area we have on the beach called Pier Park. Lots of shops, lots of food, just lots of entertainment, things to do and stuff. We got stuff for kids to do, little jumping things. Got our big sky wheel. Got axe throwing for anybody that's into that. Actually, me and my wife, we love doing that stuff. Boats for the kids. I don't know, I'd probably do it too, just being grown up and stuff. Got an outdoor axe throwing. Thing us locals like to do if we ever get bored or just rainy miserable day or something like that, this is the Grand. This is one of our big theaters here in Pier Park. This is Sky Wheel. We got it stopped right now, letting people on, I guess. As y'all can see, there is not a cloud in the sky, which is unusual. It's been raining, it's been hot, and this little front that we've just been blessed with from out of the north has just been great. And this, every New Year's Eve, this is our ball drop. They have a big parade celebration usually down here at Pier Park. And they'll drop that to show the new year. And of course, we have other entertainment for kids, keep everybody busy and grown-ups too. Alright everybody, I gotta make a little pit stop. This is for a little friend of ours up in North Georgia, Gray at Gray Mountain Farm. So far, she is infatuated with gummy bears and stuff, so we thought we'd make a little run through this. What I call, it's a place of death for me, because I'm diabetic and I shouldn't even go in there, but I'm gonna do this and show you all around real quick. Alright, Gray, this one's for you. We're in a gummy bear place. And they got gummy bear pizzas, gummy bear burgers. all kinds of gummy stuff in here. Get you good and hopped up. We got these giant gummy bears. You can see how big to my hand. Gummy colas, gummy snakes, gummy sharks. Every kind of candy you can imagine we got in this place. Place is called I Love Sugar, and I can't have sugar. This kind of stuff. I wasn't always diabetic. It hit me at age 30. So I could still literally taste the flavor of what this stuff used to taste like, even though I hadn't had sweets in like 20 years. That's a whole other habit to give up. Thing I miss right there is chocolate covered pretzels and all kinds of stuff. And there you go. Gummy taco kit and pizza and all kinds of stuff.
Hey, don't touch everything. Look at it.
See what you want? Some big old candy corn right there. Hot dogs. There's the gummy tacos. We'll have to send some of these to Georgia. But anyway, this place is called I Love Sugar, and it's in Pier Park, Panama City Beach, Florida. It's a big old store. Time comes, I'm coming here. This kid, though. while. This was one of my addictions back when I was a kid. I had a buddy of mine actually used to make these in Rome, Georgia. All right, I gotta get out of here. I can feel my sugar rising just looking at this stuff. So I hope y'all enjoyed this little store. And Gray, that was for you. We got Paula Deen's family kitchen. I need this shirt right here. That's me.
I see you over there. Yes, you. Come on over and let's hold our be sharing with you your fortune.
Of course, that Jeep stuff all around here since we're into Jeeping big time. This is our little honky-tonk we have. Tootsie's Orchid Lounge. I think there's only one other one in Nashville, Tennessee. This is where us Georgia folk come if we want flashbacks from back home.
I'm in a B.I.
Not as bad as it usually is in the middle of summertime, spring break. This place is just packed. Plenty of stores for outfitters, fishermen, all kinds of decor, ice creams, restaurants. You could literally just come over here and walk around, spend the whole day. They have just about everything. Beef jerky outlet, man at Vans World. I've been in there sampling a time or two. Pepper Palace, that's one of my favorite. I'm into hot, spicy stuff. So. All right, Danny at Gray Mountain Farm. I think I would get you that shirt right there. Y'all some taco loving people. Any kind of seafood, oysters. our local Margaritaville right on the beach. Sitting right here and on the balcony, they got an upper deck, lower deck. And then you literally have that view of the water. Refreshments right here on the end of the pier. Boat grill and bar. That's a really good place to eat. This is our pier where I like to come fishing sometimes. A lot of times I do fishing, surf fishing and stuff, so. But out here, you don't really have to have a fishing license. You can just pay at the bait and tackle and just go on out. Like I said, it is a gorgeous day out here. Very, very calm out here today. Look how clear that water is. Thank you. Hey, I hope y'all enjoyed our short little video today. We just, like I said, had a day out of the house, just getting out and enjoying it. This weather, it's been pretty and cool, and we've loved having y'all along. So we hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends. This is just the beginning. We're just getting started, and hopefully we can take y'all along on a bunch more journeys. Wanted to say thank you, and y'all have a blessed evening.